Tonight, computer hackers declare war on Orlando.
According to news releases, the group known as Anonymous plans to bring down a different Orlando-related website every day.
WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike is live tonight. And Kendra, it's more fallout from the battle over feeding homeless people.
It apparently is, Jim. Two dozen members of Food Not Bombs have recently been arrested for feeding the homeless here in Lake Eola, violating the city ordinance. Now these anonymous cyber hackers claim they're taking up the cause, shutting down local tourism websites and calling on people to boycott Orlando. The city says that these attacks are a federal crime.
I have no information about who these people are.
Food Not Bombs leader Keith McHenry says his nonprofit group has no ties to the online hacker activist group called Anonymous. But as he sits in jail, he's glad to know he has supporters on the outside.
That's pretty incredible, someone to take that kind of risk to support the right to share free food.
Anonymous is calling for McHenry's release. This is his second time behind bars the past 3 weeks, arrested for feeding the homeless in downtown Orlando at Lake Eola without the proper city permit.
We will not remain silent and let these crimes against humanity continue.
Anonymous is also declaring war on the city beautiful, launching an online assault. Its latest victim, OrlandoFloridaGuide.com. It got hacked and wasn't accessible for most of the day Tuesday. The tourism website isn't even owned by the city.
If you hear that the city, a tourist destination, is arresting people for sharing food, quite frankly, I think a lot of people are going to boycott.
It's not the group's first target. The Chamber of Commerce site was hacked last week, as was Universal's Harry Potter page. And the city site has been threatened twice. Anonymous is promising to launch a new attack on a different target every day. Its Twitter page says it will post pictures of Mayor Dyer's house. The city views these as threats. And Anonymous warns the city if it doesn't stop the arrests, it will shut down all of the Orlando websites right now out on the internet. More arrests are expected out here tomorrow at Food Not Bomb's next planned gathering. Right now, OPD and the FBI are investigating these cyber attacks. Live in downtown Orlando, Kendra A-Strike, WESH 2 News.